Hi viewers, today let me discuss about HACCP, Hazard Analysis Critical Control Point. Who was first developed HACCP regulation? In the 1960s, the Pillsbury Company and NASA introduced a system for assuring pathogen-free foods for the space research program. What is the aim of HACCP? To identify food hazards like biological hazard, physical hazard, and chemical hazards, and maintain safety of foods. HACCP control procedures can be applied, and hazard can be prevented, eliminated, and reduced from the food material. HACCP safety regulations are physical hazard, chemical hazard, and biological hazard. Physical hazard like glass, wood, stone, metals, bones, plastics are also known as physical hazards, which will be contaminate that food material and also produce harmful effect to us. Then chemical hazards. So there are some allergens, pseudoxin, shellfish toxin, mushroom toxin, pesticides, fertilizers, antibiotics, heavy metals, paints, coating inks. Following these can produce harmful effect to us. Biological hazards in foods. There are so many biological hazards available, like bacterial, virus, protozoa, and fungi. So then bacterial hazards like spore-forming bacteria and non-spore-forming bacteria. Spore-forming bacteria such as Clostridium botulinum, Clostridium perfringens, Bacillus cereus. Following this can be produced spores when we have to maintain high temperature. Non-spore-forming bacteria such as Brucella species, Campylobacter jejuni, Escherichia coli, Listeria monocytogenes, Salmonella species, Shigella dysenteriae, Staphylococcus aureus, Streptococcus biogens, Vibrio parahemolyticus, Vibrio vulnificus, Yersinia enterocolitica. Sometimes the viruses also can produce harmful effect, like hepatitis A and hepatitis E, Novavax virus, rotavirus. Then protozoa also act as a biological hazard in food material. They also contaminate and produce a harmful effect, for such as Endomyva histolytica and Ascaricus lumbricoides. There are 7 HACCP principles described, such as contact hazard analysis, identifying critical control point, establish critical limits for preventive measures, establish CCP monitoring system, establish corrective action for deviation from the CCP, establish verification procedure, establish record keeping procedure. Then first one, conduct hazard analysis. Contaminant are identified, strategies planned, implemented, monitored, and reviewed periodically. Food contamination caused by microorganism at any time during the process of harvest, storage, processing, distribution, handling. Primary sources of microbial contamination are soil, air, animal feed, animal hides and intestines, plant surfaces, sewage, and food processing machinery and utensils. The microbial growth is retarded by storage, temperature, gases, additives, and natural antagonism. Then second one, identify critical control point. To determine CCP to various stages during food processing. During canning process, the cans are filled and then they are closed and sealed. The sealed cans are then sterilized by high heat, like 116 degrees Celsius. The hot cans are immersed in cold water around 30 degrees Celsius. This immersion process used to remove microorganism from sealed cans. Then third one, establish critical limits for preventive measures. Establish critical limits for preventive measures during the various stages of food processing. The microbial contaminant population at various level of this critical limit are pH, temperature, then sodium chloride concentration, etc. Then fourth one, establish a critical control point monitoring system. Establish a system to monitor control of the CCP. All quality parameters should be tested and recorded for each batch of the product. A multidisciplinary team comprising plant engineer, microbiologist, quality manager, market manager, consultant, editor and general manager should be given training on your quality control program. Inter and intra group communication is maintained in the processing industry to ensure there is no gap. Customer feedback and complaints are addressed to improve their quality. Fifth one, establish corrective action for deviation from CCP. Establish the corrective action to be taken when monitoring indicates that a particular CCP is not under control. Market intelligence team should monitor the consumer response and defectiveness of the product. In a fruit juice industry, the fruit juice was bitter in taste as it was contaminated with a water soluble toxin. The corrective action was taken. The juice was mixed with water to solubilize the toxin, and the toxin removed by the process of filtration. The team has to find out what went wrong, learn from the experience, and do not let it happen again. Then our sixth one, establish verification procedure. Establish a procedure for verification to confirm that the HACCP system is working effectively. The top management should have commitment for quality in all aspects. All the quality assurance procedures are followed is verified by authority. Quality assurance program focus more on prevention than cure. Bureau of Indian Standards or International Standard Organization ISO should evaluate the quality of the production units. ISO 9001 cover design and development in research and development organization. ISO 9002 covers production unit. ISO 9003 covers installation and servicing organization. ISO 14000 series for environment management. Then our seventh one, established record keeping procedure. Established record keeping procedure mainly concern the document for all the procedures and records appropriate to their principles and their applications. Documentation of all procedure in the processing industry is important for improvement. Record keeping helps to solve the problem encountered earlier. Hazard analysis is a critical control point, giving assurance for food safety and protect consumer health. Thank you for watching this video.